would actually lead you to compile a graph.
Okay. That graph will determine your state of health.
If you look at this particular one that we've done here, all right, you find that a person's health is really at the low end. Here, poor. Obviously, this person has problem with is the intestinal system. The intestine is the longest organ of the body, and because people have problems with constipation, that's where it stays. Okay. People that don't go to the toilet more than once a week, a day, that is a problem.
Okay.
Intestine. So once you've plotted this graph, you can actually see easily what problems you have and start addressing it.
So
I would advise everyone to do this sort of test quite regularly, at least once or twice a year.